Hello and welcome, future Yellow Jackets. We are so excited that you're thinking about continuing your education here at Randolph-Macon. There's a lot of different places here on campus that you'll be spending a lot of your time, but one of the most important ones is your residence hall. Our first dorm is Andrews. Andrews is a first year residence hall that features a 1500 square foot common area, which is perfect for academic and social functions. Within Andrews, you'll also find laundry facilities, an apartment, TV/game room, and an outside porch. Many of our first year's honor students are housed here. Across from Andrews, we have Freshman Village, which features 8 recently renovated first-year dorms. Some of these are co-ed, and some of them have community-style bathrooms, and others have suite-style bathrooms. But the rooms are similar to what you'll see in Andrews. They all come furnished with a bed, a desk, a dresser, a chair, and a closet. Living in Freshman Village offers our first-year students some unique opportunities planned by our Office of Residence Life and our residence assistants. Located between each dorm, you'll find common room spaces as well as internet access within each hall, which makes it really easy to get all of your studies done. No matter where you live your first year here at Randolph-Macon, we know that you're going to love it. We cannot wait for you to get to call RMC home.